Well, all the snow out there today might have you thinking of skiing, and there may be some new safety rules on the way for kids who do. The state Senate passed a law yesterday that would require kids under 14 to wear a helmet while skiing or snowboarding. Ski areas would also have to post signs about the requirement and have them available to rent or buy. There is no word on whether or if it'll get a vote in the assembly.